What is up, guys? We are on our way to a coffee shop called Pura Vida here on First Street. We're about 5 minutes away right now. We're gonna go grab some coffee, and I have about 30 minutes of work to do this morning, but then I think we're actually gonna try to head to the beach afterwards. We've only been to the beach like 4 or 5 times, I think, in the 3 months we've been here. So we're gonna try to spend some time there before we leave next week. I brought the GoPro, so hopefully I'll be able to get some cool shots as well on that. We do have a fairly busy day ahead of us too. We have castings, we gotta go to the gym still, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.
It's like 1:10 right now. We're on our way back. We're walking back to the apartment from the beach. It's about a 10-minute walk, and then we're gonna shower up. I have to eat again. We're gonna head to the gym, and that casting that we had later tonight actually got moved to tomorrow, so we don't have to be that rushed at the gym, but we're still gotta make a Costco trip tonight before it closes. All right, those apartments that I'm gonna have on the screen right now for you guys, those are the most expensive condos in South Beach, and they run $6 to $9 million for a condo, which is ridiculous. I think they're only like the biggest ones, probably the $9 million. I assume the $9 million ones are the 3 bedrooms, which is an entire quarter of a floor. So there's 4 apartments per floor in those things. They're condominiums, not apartments. It is 3 o'clock right now. We are on our way to the gym right now. It is leg day. We're gonna do some heavy squats. Got back from the beach about an hour ago. Took the pre-workout, and now we're headed to the gym.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Nobody by my side. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
I hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. I did want to briefly talk over this workout in case some of you guys are interested in the actual workout we did, exercises, reps, and sets. So I'm going to put the workout on the screen right now for you guys. But we did start this workout with some heavy sets of squats. We did 8 sets of squats in total, followed that by walking lunges in the wood room. We did 4 sets there, and then we finished up the quad workout with 3 sets of one-legged quad extensions. We really isolated the quads on that movement, 12 to 15 reps on that. And then we moved immediately into stiff-legged deadlifts, fairly lightweight. We did 135 and 185 for 5 sets on there, 12 reps each. Did some lying hamstring curls, some seated hamstring curls, and then we finished the workout off with some calf movements. I wouldn't say it's a calf raise, but it was a calf machine. We did 10 sets on there. I usually like to do higher volume. I like to do 30 reps for 10 sets, 2 to 3 times a week on here. So that's gonna wrap up this commentary, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon. We're back from the gym right now, 6:20 in the evening. We actually are going to go to Costco tonight. It closes at 8:30, so I gotta cook this meal really quickly, shower up so we can head out and make it on time. But here's what I got going on for dinner. You guys know how I like pasta. I got 75 grams of carbs worth in here, which is about 110 grams of pasta. I got whatever sauce was left over, which is barely any at all, and 200 grams of 93.7 ground turkey I'm cooking up right now. While this is cooking, I'm gonna munch on this banana because I am super hungry. Overall, amazing leg workout today. My knee was bugging me a little bit the first few sets of squats, so I went a little lighter than what I wanted to, but no big deal at all. All right, guys, here it is, cooked it all up. I actually added probably a quarter serving of this fat-free mozzarella. I actually picked this up yesterday at the store. I wanna show you the macros on this. This is incredible. 0 grams of fat, 2 carbs, and 9 grams of protein. So that is insane. So I did probably a quarter serving on top of this pasta right here in ground turkey. I'm gonna eat this right now, guys. It's 6:30. Like I said, Costco closed at 8:30, so I gotta eat this really quick, shower up, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, just hopped out of the shower. I figured I'd give you guys a quick physique update. Give you guys a quick back. Hopefully I can do this on my own. So I'm gonna change real quick and then we're off to Costco. She's actually sleeping, so let's see if she's still sleeping. You ready? No? I'm just gonna sleep. Finished up at Costco. Now we are stopping at Yogurtland to get her a little pre-dinner snack, we should say. If I were to get something, I'd get this and probably this combined. All right, guys, I'm gonna take you through this grocery haul. So right here we got some Monterey mushrooms and a bag of chicken. As you can see, it's the last bit of stuff we have in here. Probably should have got egg whites. Probably need to go get those again. And yeah. That's what it's looking like, guys. Almost 11 o'clock at night, guys. I'm eating my last meal right now. I did add a little snack to this meal right here, as you guys can see, along with the protein pancake. This is kind of like a, I'm gonna call it a breakfast burrito. I got 2 eggs right here. This flatbread that I actually picked up at the store yesterday. I'll let you guys know what the brand is right here. I was just browsing around and I found these. The macros are great, so I decided to pick these up. 1.5 fat, 14 carbs and 9 grams of protein per flatbread. And along with that, I added a little bit of this fat-free mozzarella cheese. So that's gonna be the last meal, guys. That's gonna wrap up this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy it, make sure you drop a like and I'll see you guys soon.